Welcome to Freshers Now channel. Today's video is about Wipro WILP for 2022. If you want to know about the details, you can check the link from the description. Alternatively, you can also head over to our website Freshers Now and you can get all the information at one place itself. Don't forget to join us to Telegram because you will be getting regular job updates. Link is provided in the description box for you to check out and join us directly with one link. Wipro WILP has opened its positions especially for BCA and BSc students for 2022. Now, if you are willing to apply, you have to first know about the eligibility criteria which comes under this particular section. The eligibility criteria for the candidate is 10 standard pass, 12 standard pass, and graduation you should have 60%, or if you look into the CGPA scores, you should have 6.0 and above. Only according to the university guidelines, it will be further applicable. The year of passing is also considered for 2022. The qualification required is Bachelor's of Computer Application BCA, Bachelor of Sciences BSc. Eligible streams under BSc are Computer Science, Information Technology, Mathematics, Statistics, Electronics, and also Physics. The evaluation of process for registration is an online assessment, the business discussion, and LOI. Then you will be getting your offer letter. The other criteria which they are looking in for is mandatory to have your mathematics as your core subject in your graduation. That is the first thing. Business maths and applied mathematics will not be considered as your mathematics in graduation. Maximum 3 years of education gap is allowed between your 10th and graduation, and no gaps are allowed in between graduation. So you have to be doing your graduation at a stretch for 3 years. And education should be only regular full-time, and it should be from a recognized central or a state government of India universities. Maximum 1 actor backlog is allowed till the interview stage only. So you have to clear your backlogs at the time of your appointment, and should be a citizen of India, should hold your PIO or OCI card. Bhutan, Nepal nationals also should have your citizenship certificate. Candidates who have participated in the selection process, which is held by the Wipro in the last 3 months, are not eligible to apply. Now, the period of stipend, it's going to be divided into year-wise. First year, you'll be getting 15,000 and joining bonus of 75K. Second year, it's going to be 17,000. Third year, it's 19,000. Fourth year, it's going to be 23,000. Next is the other benefits which you are going to get is your MTech degree, which is going to be fully sponsored by Wipro, and your group life insurance, which is going to be for INR of 14 lakhs, and your personal accident cover of 12 lakhs per annum. So other benefits are going to be added. Then you have to have a service agreement bond for at least 60 months as mentioned here. Heading over to the next section of details, it's the selection process, how they are going to select the candidates. As I've mentioned, they're going to held an online assessment test. The online assessment test is going to be for 80 minutes. Aptitude test, which is going to be verbal, analytical, quantitative. Each section has 20 questions and 20 minutes for you to answer. And written communication test is going to take for 20 minutes. This selection is going to be purely basing on merit from the online assessment test. And after that, you will be heading over to the business discussion round. Candidates, if you have participated in the selection process in the last 3 months, you are not eligible. And it will be further redirected to the rejection of the application. The important date that you have to note down is the last date for applying. It is on 24th of October. Online assessment and further rounds will be communicated to the candidate later, and this will be informed through the email which you will be registering in the particular application form or how you are going to log in. And for further queries or clarifications, you can reach out to the organization or you can check the official website time to time for all of the updates and latest information, and you will be getting your response within 3 days or so. And last is disclaimer, which they have given, and here is the official website, so you can check it time to time. And if you want to apply now, you just click on this and then you will be redirected to this page, which is going to be asking you to apply now. Here you will have to give your email. And then you click on next. And then you have to click on register and apply. It will lead you to this page, which has different steps, which are basic details page. After you complete the whole page, you will be next going to the next page, which is contact details, then your education, previous education, work experience, and you have to upload your profile photo and documents, and then last is your submit section. So if you did not fill any of the details, if you leave any one blank empty, and if you just click on save and next, it is going to be showing you the error. So you have to fill all the details properly and appropriately with spellings and also dates. If you have further queries, place them in the comment section. Subscribe and thank you for watching.